Hi, this is Nick Garner for Sports Talk for Kids, and I'm here with Notre Dame kicker Kyle Brindza. With Senior Day coming up, what would you say has been the highlight of your career so far?
Highlight of my career so far is, you know, just being able to come through the tough times, clutch situations, you know, not only just win the game, but to be able to be accountable for my teammates and, you know, truly do something for them that they've relied on me for, you know, whether it's a tough field goal or be able to switch the field with a punt. So, you know, the fourth quarter is one of our biggest situations that we have to go through to in order to win the game. So I'd say that's my biggest accomplishment.
Kickers are often either the hero or the GOAT, depending on if they make the field. How do you deal with that pressure on a daily basis?
You do it 1,000 times in practice. Why can't you do it again? Simple as that. Although it sounds so hard, I mean, I just think of it as a simple situation. Just forget everything else.
What do you think your emotions are going to be like on Saturday when you're standing in the tunnel for the last time?
They're going to be running high. They're going to be running very high, you know, not only just because 4 years just been playing here, but also because, you know, these guys are my brothers, so it's going to be the last time running on the field with them.
Kicker number 27, Kyle Brindza.
What do you think has been the biggest lesson you've learned during your time at Notre Dame?
Just how to be a man, how to be able to control yourself, not only in the football game, but outside in the real world. You know, the rules we have here, the golden rules, you know, treat women with respect, you know, do not lie, do not cheat, do not steal. I mean, something in our world right now that, you know, we're kind of forgetting about the easy, the simple things, but no other than that, I mean, I feel like it's been able to create the man I am.
So I'm a high school senior, I'm applying to colleges. What makes Notre Dame special? Why should I come here?
Best academic, sports-related school possible, best combination, but also it's a school where you're able to come mature. You know, if you come in immature, you know, it's not a setback or anything. You know, you're going to be able to be thrown in a situation that it might be a fire at the start, but it'll start to burn down just a little bit. And, you know, it's a school that's going to be able to better your future. It's a, you know, as my grandpa always told me coming here, you know, it's not just a four-year decision, it's 40-year. So it's going to affect your life forever. So,
with it being Thanksgiving week, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family and all the opportunities I've had in my life. You know, it's a truly blessing, especially coming from what I've been, you know, being born with clubfoot and not just being able to be where I am now.
Well, thank you for your time and have a great senior day on Saturday. Thank you. This is Nick Garner for Sports Talk for Kids. Hey kids, let's talk sports.